before that I was in contract, and before that I was in contract, and before that, all of these are contracts. I didn't a lot, I didn't a whole lot actually. What do you mean, what kind of tools? Team size, oh, teams, a team size actually in Metropolitan. I was actually, we were like about 10 to begin with, and then we were down to like 2 because they are getting rid of people and giving outsourcing the infrastructure. So I was one person to lead because I everything was actually, I'm the key person. So they kept me until the other companies take over and the food handle was done. Then in this international, literally, we were, because the project team under the BAUT is quite separate, the project team, I was the designer, I installed computer, literally I had help of 2 engineers and that was it. And then I took the desktop team to Paris. There were like 3 people and me, basically, that was it. And in the, before that I was in the Skybeam, no, Metropolitan I would say. And in the Skybeam, I was actually the analyst, migration analyst. Basically what I need to do in the Skybeam is analyze the system from the inside out, detail the configuration, and then come up with the approach of how we would migrate that system step by step, put the test in place and actually help the engineers. So I was the only migration analyst for Halcyon Unit 6 migration. That includes all these broadcast systems. Yeah, and also the storage systems. I was the only migration analyst. I had, I don't know how many engineers, I could just call and ask many as engineers as I wanted to be there. So it depends on the availability of the engineers. I wouldn't be able to tell you how many engineers I work with. Oh yeah. Oh my god, I cannot say that because I worked in a lot of systems and what I meant is if I know work with something I study inside out, it's a girl thing for me, but I have no, I can tell you any systems I would go for sports server systems and SQL Exchange, Citrix, I work with the checkpoint file with Citrix Match Prime. I don't know, I cannot say that to you because these copy you got everything in there. Transfer for London, you have everything there. Definitely, I have Exchange. I've been working with Exchange on 5.0 onwards. That is like 5.0, 5.5, 2000, 2003, 2010 now, and 2012. So that is how much I actually worked with that. Well, that tells me my age as well. Yeah, so I have anything thrown at me, I can handle it. That is how I am, because I'm coming from a development background, so I can drill down into the core of the system. And any problems, I'm very excellent at troubleshooting. I'm very well, much known for that, actually. SQL, yeah. I worked with SQL also, 6.5, 7, 2008. So the latest one I worked with is 2008. I need to work with the Exchange, the clustering of the SQL, clustering of file servers. I have worked with the Microsoft cluster, as well as
You don't need to compensate.